While there are those among us who are brave enough to journey to the cosmos, right, Matthew McConaughey?
Here we go.
For the rest of us, who just want to enjoy the amazing view stars provide without the stress of space travel, we have the best locations around the world for some truly jaw-dropping cosmic sights. If your budget precludes you from leaving North America, we suggest starting with Jasper National Park in Canada. According to Mashable, the entire 4,200 square mile park is protected from light pollution, and with noteworthy sights like the Columbia Ice Fields, you're sure to find stellar views everywhere, no pun intended. Continuing our journey in Canada, the Trout Point Lodge in Nova Scotia is known to be unusually dark, giving stargazers perfect conditions, according to Select Registry. Awarded the title of First Certified Starlight Hotel by the Starlight Foundation, the inn even has an expert astronomer around, providing a one-of-a-kind experience. For fun in the sun, without a crowd, Big Pine Key in Florida is one of the least populated areas in the state, allowing relatively low light pollution. Marvel at stars that usually can only be seen living closer to the equator, and be sure to search through the palm trees for the famous Southern Cross constellation. Ending our trip is a visit to the Aorangi Mackenzie International Dark Sky Reserve in New Zealand. While the park itself provides tons of natural beauty, stargazers are sure to geek out over the millions of visible stars that appear in this untouched corner of the world. Now, while we may not be able to follow the famous Buzz Lightyear catchphrase,
"To infinity and beyond,"
these locations are sure to provide lots of lights and a relaxing cosmic experience.